It's so cool.
Två små tänder den har där.
Best camera angle ever. Can't see their faces. But seahorses. And a shrimp.
And now we're in the indoors rainforest part of this place in Vashium. That was a wild douchebag. Piranhas. They are not to be played with. It's really warm here. This is quite a huge place and it's very moist in the air. Maybe it can be seen on the camera. Since you do have bees that spray out water in the ceiling. It is very high. Very, very high. Ooh. It's a jungle dock. And would you guess what they have here? A real actual sloth. Well, it's sleeping now, so you can only see its back, but so cool. There was another one over here. I don't even know if you can hear me. I'm trying to talk.
Oh. No.
Vi handlar den till en strömbäst och sånt annat.
They have cocoons.
Enemy!
With butterfly cocoons.
Electric eel.
And here's this little, it's very steep. Up there is where I was before. I want to check out this little midway point here. Well, this is not tall enough for me.
In the tree. Whoa.
And we'll end up here. Oh, look at them. Huh. It's so beautiful. Not touch, because they will kill you. They are venomous. Ooh, that one's cool. And it's black and green, my two favorite colors. Whoa. Let's see if we can find any other.
So we have orange, yellow, black, green.
Two more. Wait, there it is. Yellow,
yellow.
Oh, there's another black green. And another yellow. So much water in here. But we have a monkey!
See, they're not that far away.
Whoa. I just noticed even more, whoa. It can't be seen because of the reflection, but there is a crocodile.
Or like caiman, I guess.
Right there.
Barely visible on the camera, I guess, but there is a spider there. Like, I don't really like spiders. Like snakes, I don't really have a big problem with those, but spiders. And it's loud here.
Holy hell!
And for scale? Look at those! No camera, stop!
Those are much bigger than me.
For that mold.
And there's like four of them.
Can't they come a bit closer?
And out of the jungle we go.
Space stuff.
Well, I'd say we're about done in here for now. They've changed a lot over the years. It's been many years since I was here last time. Yeah, I picked the perfect background here. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this little Vixelink's Adventure 3.
Maybe.
I don't know. Might be more than one part, but probably not three. Maybe two. Maybe two parts. I don't know yet. But yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you next time. Bye! Watch some videos. Boom.